Everyone, this is Sheetal Sapan Matre, and I thought I will share with all of you my Mama Mary altar, which I have specially decorated for the Mother Mary feast. So since many of you have asked me to share how I make my altar on my FB page, I thought, now let's make a video. So what I did was, I've kept some rose petals over here, and I've kept two roses on her feet and three more flowers. Since it's COVID and we can't get too many flowers, I have put colored tea light candles to give that extra amazing, you know, environment, the divine look. I have kept this angel tea light candles, in which they are holding tea light candles, and behind her I've kept a beautiful bouquet. I kept cherubs praying to her, offering her prayers, and because they look so divine. I also kept two cherubs behind her because cherubs represents pure love, and I always, whenever I look at Mama Mary, I feel she's so full of love. I kept two chocolates over here as an offering to her, and I have ordered a cake too, which I will share a picture with all of you if possible. So this is how I have made my altar for Mama Mary feast. May Mama Mary bless all of us with happiness, peace, prosperity, and a lot of love. And I'm so grateful to her for everything that she has blessed us with, especially me and my family. So if you like this video, do like and subscribe to my channel. If you think that this video will brighten someone's day, please do share it with them. Thank you so much. This is Sheetal Sapan Matre. Have a great day.
For Mother Mary on her feast day, I have ordered a cake.